Yo, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? How are you doing tonight so far? Welcome back to another reaction video. It's your boy, the multitasker, Muddy Avenger, at your service. So I got a new request up amongst the Peter DeGilio. It's been a while that I haven't heard much from him, but I'm glad to see that he's doing pretty well. And this is the first time that I ever get to listen to this, but you have a Christian rock known as Sanctus Real. And what I am going to be checking out, it's not a music video, but it is an audio clip called Lead Me. So let's check it out and let's make it happen. Now, if there's any requested videos that you want me to react, I'll be more happy to do so for the sake of entertainment. But most of all, this is me just doing the best I can to bring that entertainment just for you, because this is what I love to do. And now, let's begin, and more importantly, time to react. Yo, that was pretty awesome, don't you think? And this is the first time that I ever hear such a music that is so mellow And also that the melody that was pretty good. And I do like the sound of the guitar for the beginning that just gives up a steady pace of it. And after the chorus ends, it started to rev up and I can actually can feel the sound of it. And that was really quite of appealing if you ask me. So this is the Christian rock band from Toledo, Ohio, that was formed back in 1996. Okay, so I guess that my guess is that they've been around for a very long time. And the title "Lead Me," that sounds like a very of a sending of a positive, excuse me, positive message that you don't have to feel so alone. When the fact that you are surrounded with your loved ones are gonna by your side, and having the strength is that definitely that's something that you can lead on and put up a fight all the way to the very end, and it's always about keeping the faith alive and always have that kind of the strength and the courage to keep moving forward. And that you don't feel so empty. So I guess that's I guess that's my way of a metaphorically how that the song goes, and that your heart will continue to build so much, and that it keeps on beating and beating, and that makes it even more glow, and that it makes you feel stronger, and you have that kind of a confidence within yourself that you can pull this through thick and thin. But that's the kind of band that I'm willing to respect that, because yes, I'm also Christian as well, so that's what's up, and I can see how that this is Peter's favorite. But I appreciated that you introduced me to this. So even though that I'm still, quote unquote, such a noob to this band, but if you guys do want me to check out more from them, and if there's any other songs or if there's a live performances, then I will consider I will do a second reaction. But for now, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video, but I guarantee you that this is one song that I am gonna be remember this, and it will be just an automatic replay again and again. And at the same time, it does feel a little relaxed, and at the same time, it actually brings the good news. So, yeah, I'm cool with that. So, yeah. But that was Lead Me. And if you guys do enjoy that, and if you do, let's leave it a likes and also leave the comments down below. And I will catch y'all in the next video. So take care, guys, and be safe.